presenting our national officials for this match. First referee, Mr. Mark Santos. Second referee, Mr. Lumer Pajarillo. Let's welcome our starting lineup from our Signal HD Spikers. Team captain wears jersey number 8, Israel Wilson Marasigan. At number 2, John Paul Bugawan. Wearing jersey number 3, Owen Suarez. At number 7, Rex Emmanuel Intal. Number 14, Louis Ramirez. And number 15, Mark Espejo. Libero number 13, Manuel Sumangi. Head coach, Mr. Dexter Clamor. Presenting our NU Santa Elena Nationals. Team captain wears jersey number 13, Ave Joshua Retamar. At number 1, Angelo Nicolas Almendras. Wearing jersey number 6, Michaelo Budin. At number 10, Obed Mukaba. Wearing jersey number 11, Henry Malinis. And at number 23, Jen Gerard and Franz Diao. Libero number 8, Jan Mariano Sumagi. Head coach, Mr. Dante Alinsunuri. This is match number 23, the semifinals.
Here we have your semifinals matchup between the Signal HD Spikers and NU Santa Elena. JP Bugawan, Owen Suarez, Rex Intal, Isai Marasigan, Louis Ramirez, Mark Espejo, and Manuel Sumangid will be starting for Signal HD once more. And as for NU, we have Nico Almendras, Michael Budin, Obed Mukaba, Ken Malines, Owa Retamar, Choi Diao, and Mano Sumagi. Again, these two teams part of the top four in our conference. That's why they qualified in the semifinals. Na mention ni Coach Ronnie kanina, single round robin po tayo. This is your second match overall in the semis following the victory of Navy against BNS earlier today. And Coach Ronnie, again, we saw these two compete last Tuesday as Ken Malines scores the first point of this match. What do we need to see in the beginning mula sa NU Santa Elena?
For them to be able to elude Signal's net defense, that's one. Number two, to be better sa kanilang floor defense, because prior to that face-off last Tuesday, this team holds the best numbers in terms of digs. But in that last face-off, I thought that Signal had a better floor defense, and also Signal received better dun sa laban nila last Tuesday. Imagine mo, ang Signal, 17 times lang sumala sa kanilang reception. Ang NU, 30 times, 30 mistakes sa kanilang first ball. And that was key as to why itong Signal, pinalo sila doon sa pagkaharap last Tuesday. But right now, Santa Elena coming up with a 2-point lead to open up the first set. Something that we did not see in the Tuesday face-off.
Right, they started slow in both the first and the third sets. Mark Espejo on the off-speed. Yang at Tinatamar, they go to the opposite. That was deflected. Suarez on the back set. Kept alive. Budin will send it over. Longest rally so far. Balik sila kay Louis Ramirez, and that is low.
We talked about better floor defense, and right now that is exactly what we're seeing from National U. Three straight points for the yellow shirts. Parang nagulpi di gulat nung nakalipas na Martes eh. And even if they had that lead in the second set, eventually they were overcome by a late 6-1 run.
Yes.
Generated by Espejo, aided of course by Louis Ramirez. And then Jewel Asia, Wendell Miguel, who also did their share coming off the bench to close out at least two sets para sa Signal HD Spikers.
Strong attack mula kay Isai Marasiga. Now, Coach, let's talk about these two teams only having one day rest in between
mahirap
their
yan.
Games.
Mahirap yan. Mahirap
yan. Mas mahirap ba yun dun sa nanalo or sa natalo?
Pareho lang eh. Kasi, alam mo, dun sa nakaraan, no bearing eh.
Mm-hmm.
Ito, mabigat ang pressure right dito. It was all about pride dun sa nakaraan. Pero ngayon, kung natalo ka, isipin mo na lang preparation for today. Kung nanalo ka, pwede mong ilagay sa isip mo na kaya mo yung katapat mo. And the important thing is that you had about 24 hours to prepare. Dahil yung isang araw, kulang talaga yun, di ba? But that's the same amount of preparation, same amount of time element that both teams and all players are given.
NU in this match so far looking good. But speaking of looking good, Mark Espejo will score his first point.
Mark Espejo hardly missed, over 50% spike percentage, but more than that, I thought that his defense was off the charts. Imagine, 19 of 25, excellent receptions, and he supposedly is the top gun. But he did a two-way job, and he led the way para dito sa Signal HD Spikers.
And overall, in terms of reception, as we get to see a point from Nico Almendez, Mark Espejo is now number one in that department. 56% ang kanyang porsyento in terms of receiving for Signal HD.
Right. And suddenly, he's one of the best. This time, a good hide along that pipe play. Definitely a different team right now are the yellow shirts from National U.
From the back this time, it's Louis Ramirez, babawi for Signal.
Third straight match in double figures for Louis Ramirez. Suddenly, he is in the top 30 in scoring. 10, 13, and 10. Plus the 5 points. Those are the numbers heading to this face-off. Definitely one of the unsung heroes for the HD Spikers looking to cut into a two-point deficit.
Ramirez playing his first year with Signal HD, now their fourth top scorer coming into this match. Unfortunately, it is a service error from their team captain.
We talk about composure, talk about poise and calmness. When Isai Marasigan's name comes top of mind, the leadership factor is something that he brings consistently to the table for the HD Spikers.
Six serving three. Suarez will go back to Isai. There's a whistle here against Signal HD.
We never saw this type of errors early on versus the HD Spikers. Sabi nga natin, nagulpi di gulat, inunahan nila ang National U. Now, tit for tat, National U with a blistering pace. Jackrabbit start, 4-point lead, the biggest, the largest so far here in set one.
Seven serving three. Here's Miguel Budin. That time it's long. But how about this guy? We talked about Louis Ramirez. Miguel Budin also emerging as
exactly
one of the stars of NU.
Leading scorer in their first meeting last Tuesday. 68 points, nearly over 11 points per game. Number 9 in spike percentage, number 5 in service aces.
And he is the second leading scorer of NU, just behind Nico Almendras. Good save right there. Almendras will send it over. Suarez. Ooh, that's a check.
First transition conversion for the Redshirts. In the first 7 points of Santa Elena or National U, apat dyan galing sa errors ng Signal. But right now, Signal fast catching up. Espejo once again, excellent floor defense. And Bugawan continues to win that battle versus Obed Mukaba. Consistently good. Itong si Bugawan Espejo. Nakatatlong ganyang klaseng pasok ng service
it
ng Signal.
It has happened all conference long,
yes,
no? For Mark Espejo then specifically, who has 6 service aces coming into this matchup, number 4 in the league.
And you know that he can be better.
Yes.
Kasi napakaraming service errors ni Mark Espejo na hindi ko nakikita before. The level of play has slowly escalated.
Mm-hmm.
And he's nearing the peak form right in time for the semifinals. 2-point lead para dito sa National U.
Inside.
No pain, win, no gain. Ayan ang paniniwala ni Boots Budin pagdating sa pagkatalo nila last Tuesday. Sa lahat ng adjustments, he is still happy to have been given the chance to adjust today. NU Santa Elena is known to be a top blocking team. Kaya naman ito yung babawiin nila ngayon given a low percentage of blockings last game. Ayon kay Boots, malaki raw tiwala nila sa kanilang setter na kilala ang kapabilidad nila pag nag-init sila sa court. For today's semifinals match, babawian raw nilang signal with their best. Let's go back to set one.
Thank you so much, Alexis. Coach, isa nga yun sa mga hinahanap natin mula sa NU Santa Elena. Signal actually won over them in terms of blocking in their previous matchup.
Tama ka dyan, Nick. Alam mo, ang kung titignan mo yung number of kill blocks, di ba? O, lamang ang signal. Pero the mere fact na yung attempts lamang ng NU in that match in terms of blocking ay 34. It means Suarez really did an excellent job moving the ball and making it difficult para dito sa NU na mablangka sila. And Mokaba, who's averaging more blocks than attack points, only delivered one.
Yes.
Talagang hindi nila masundan. Pero ngayon, nakita nila. Talking about National U, yung ginawa sa kanila, will they be able to adjust and get past the more experienced team na Signal HD Spikers?
Signal HD now giving us a push, but Nico Almendras has something to say about it.
Alam mo, sa warm-up pa lang, alam mo, pumped up sila. Mm-hmm. Sabi nga natin, they wanted to win last Tuesday. But the more important face-off is today in the semis because a win here, so day one, will move you just one more win to get to the finals kung sakasakali. A loss moves you closer to being eliminated for a seat
right
in the finals.
There's only three games for you to play in the semis.
Tatlo lang eh.
Oh, bilis.
Bawal magkamali.
Oh, that is low mula kay Miguelo Budin. So now, Signal HD grabs their first lead of the game.
Budin was 13 of 33. Just about 33% last Tuesday. Luis Ramirez on the flip side, 10 of 22, nearly 50% attack rate. Espejo, over 50%, 17 out of 30.
Let me check that. The score is 9-all.
Oh!
That's outside.
First taste of the lead para dito sa Signal HD Spikers. Two attack errors para dito sa team ng Yellow Shirts and suddenly they lose grip on
Coach,
the driver's seat.
Everything seems to have changed ever since that first technical timeout.
Kung titignan natin, 4-1 after the first technical timeout ang naging scoring run ng Signal. Dalawa doon, tatlo ron, attack errors mm-hmm. ng National U.
Malines. Espejo was there. Now onto the open, sent back. There's the blocking of NU.
Wow. Down by 2, 8-6. Aided by 3 attack errors. Itignan natin ano tinawag. Puntos para dito sa...
It was a block.
Skill block para dito sa Santa Elena. They get one back. Offensive block delivered by the Yellow Shirts.
Almendras on the serve. Suarez onto the back row. And that's what Mark Espejo has developed through the years, na mentioned sa atin ni Owen Suarez, in terms of intelligence in attacking. Yan ang maaasahan mo kay Espejo.
Played in Japan, played in Thailand, played in Bahrain as a reinforcement during the time that no male player was called on. Suddenly, Brian Bagunas also was a reinforcement. JV Sumagaysay also played abroad. And that is just the development of our local players, something that we are hoping that continues to be built by these excellent stars of men's volleyball. 2-point lead para dito sa Signal.
And speaking of development, Luis Ramirez continues
galing
to develop
neto
his game. And he is only 22 years old. He still has 3 playing years with Perpetual.
And suddenly he's the starter para dito sa red shirts because of his stellar play.
The other end, pakitang gilas din si Mike Budin. Coach, it seems to me that every time Ramirez does something, babawi naman si Budin.
Eh, kasi na nakaraan talaga, pumunta si Budin. Pero ang dami rin niyang miscues dun sa bandang dulo.
Mm-hmm.
Si Ramirez naman, sa kasespeo sa dulo, lalong tumitining yung laro.
Ball deflected, iangat ni Retamar. They go to Budin. Kept alive, but a Sigan will send it over. And kumawa sa net itong Santa Elena.
Multiple net infractions for Santa Elena last Tuesday. They want to stay away from unforced errors and keep try and keep the rally going. But that was the ascent. Para dito kamalinis, clip the net. Wala pa naman ako nakita kasing umamin na tumama sa net.
In any sport, wala nga amin.
Gumaalog na, wala pa rin nga amin.
Oh, the quick attack is read well by Signal HD.
It has been top of mind in terms of the Signal HD Spikers defense. Take away Obed Mukaba's offense and likewise limit his blocking efficiency. Mukaba only had 4 points last Tuesday. One block.
This time it's Budin. Fell down. Looks like he's okay. Marsigan. Etamar goes to the back. Almendras. Good soft hit.
What Mark Espejo can do, Almendras also hopeful that he can deliver. Beyond the attack line on this pipe play, Almendras rises to the occasion since the first technical timeout with that 8-6 count. 8 points para dito sa Signal, apat pa lamang para sa National U.
Solid yun. Way out. Point belongs to Signal HD, their biggest lead so far.
Exactly. And JP Bogawan with an extra ounce of adrenaline against Mukaba, who's the number one blocker right now in the competition, had 10 kill blocks in one match, and that was against the Navy Sea Lions, wherein they stole, or rather, they were beaten in 5 sets. Tama, de, tinalo nila.
Yep, nanalo sila doon.
Oo, panalo na sana ang Navy Sea Lions, pero hinabol nila.
And now the soft hit is coming from Mikaelo Budin. You were mentioning the blocking of Mukaba. Si Ayana Perlas actually mentioned to us that even after that 10-block game mula sa kanya, doon pa siya mas ginanahan na mag-practice sa kanyang blocks in their practices.
But suddenly, hindi siya naramdaman doon nung Martes.
Oo, yun lang.
Oo, at inunahan siya ng mga veterano ng HD Spikers.
So the character of Obed Mukaba is now being tested. And speaking of Mukaba, he scores for NU.
He slowed down earlier, yung unang atake ni Marcus Pejo. And then in transition, Etamar locates Obed Mukaba, isolated against Marcus Pejo. He scores his first point.
14 serving 15. Budin, 3 points so far. Suarez will go to the back. That is low for Ramirez, and we're tied at 15.
We talked about the marquee matchups between the setters, Etamar and Suarez, and then the wing spikers and even the middle blockers. But we cannot overlook Sumanggin and
yes.
Sumagi, who've been working triply hard to man the fort sa kanilang floor defense.
Pati nga pangalan, halos magkalapit na.
Kulang lang ng D.
Oo.
Kulang.
Battle at the net. Iangat ng NU. There's Malines. That does not go through.
And had the right idea. Had the right idea.
It will send us to our second technical timeout. Only a 1-point lead for Signal.
Raising the standard even higher, therefore achieving a more solidified system than ever before. Thankful for the younger teams who participated in Spikers Turf, who have been looking up to them. It keeps them on their feet as they should stay as role models for the younger generation. Let's go back to set one to see if they will sweep any yet again, or will Santa Elena bring out something to fight for?
Great for Alexis to mention Signal being role models because they're going up against youngsters today in NU Santa Elena.
Hindi naman sila ganun kasobrang tanda. In fact, Espejo is only 25 years old. But they played earlier than this neophyte. Sige, lagay na natin sa ganun. Pero kung titignan mo yung age level, hindi nagkakalayo talaga. But somehow, these names wearing the red jerseys have established themselves early in their playing careers, and that is something that Santa Elena Nationals are hoping that they can emulate and replicate.
Okay, unang serve ni Mark, discipline lang, hindi natin napatay. Pangalawa, lalakasan na yan. Okay? Pre, every time na mag-sitka, siguraduhan lang muna tayo. Pre, kumpiyansa lang. Doon tayo, biro mo, anim na attack error tayo. Dapat hindi naman tayo nagkakamali sa attack na yan kasi na-set na nabibigay na. Okay? Kung kumpiyansa lang, pag nakita yung binigay sa'yo, papatayin ko to. Okay, okay, mag-doubt. Hindi organize ang block nila. Okay, mag-organize lang ang block nila pag nabis-receive tayo. Okay? O, sige, usap tayo. Pero pag tayo nag-organize ang block natin, drop ball, hulog. Ha?
You know, Coach, attack error seems to be a story in set number one here.
Well, especially if it's multiple and consecutive, and if it is already total five.
Mm-hmm.
At ang mabigat, nangyari yon para kainin yung kalamangan nila. Ngayon naman, nangyari ito sa bandang endgame na naman. Remember, we mentioned earlier, top of the coverage, endgame brilliance.
Right. And you started well in set number two before that run of Signal
sa dulo,
HD.
Sa dulo parate, except yung third set na kumapit doon ng National U. But eventually, in the end, mistakes by the yellow shirts, the younger players, and then steady and composed. And alam mo, at least dalawang leaders itong Signal HD Spikers. Eh.
Mm-hmm.
Espejo at itong si Isay Marasigan.
Captain Cool nga.
Oo.
Sinasabi natin.
Mga alpha na maturingan, di ba?
16 serving 18. Another error here for NU.
Sabi ni Coach Dante sa timeout kay Retamar, siguraduhan.
Mm-hmm.
Di ba? So ganun din naman. You have to be accountable when you are on the service line. Yes, go for it. First line of offense. Pero ipasok mo. Lalong-lalo na. 16-15, 4-1 run na naman late in the set para sa HD Spikers. Something I saw repeatedly last Tuesday.
JP Bugawan on the serve. Tamar will go to the open. Almendra sends it away.
Torres making his first entry. Did not see action last Tuesday. On a Thursday, Almendras with that misdirection by the middle hitter. Look at that swipe. Attacking the smaller blocker. Na si Owen Suarez.
First ball belongs to Mark Espejo. Here's Louis Ramirez. Ball up. Someone has to chase it. Free ball. Sumanggid. Suarez onto the open. Kept alive.
Chance para sa National U.
Almendras is turn.
Block
he makes
touch.
It all worth it.
Ramirez could not convert. Santa Elena fighting back. Better calmness in the end. End game para dito sa Santa Elena. Earlier, underhand coming from Sumanggid. On the return play, Sumagi in transition. Underhand as well.
You mentioned, we cannot take these liberos for granted.
Hindi
in
talaga.
This matchup.
Ayan, gagal. Ayun, ako problema yan.
Still kept alive. Ramirez. Good dig by Budin. Retamar gives it up to Almendras.
Triple block.
Suarez, this time, signature move for Peter Torres.
Long and lean, fit and trim, Peter Torres. Coach Dexter Clamor pushing another button. Slight play delivered by Suarez to Peter Torres.
Wow, that is a timeless move right there.
Classic. And before the big names came out, Peter Torres
right.
was there, who dominated in his own years in the UAP.
2-point lead for Signal. Ken Malinis ang babawi for NU.
Too easy for NU. Cross-court point delivered by Ken Malinis as the two-man wall was not able to close the gap.
Malinis, what a recruit this guy is for NU coming from Perpetual.
That was a through-the-block point coming from Ken Malinis.
Actually going up against his former teammate Louis Ramirez. Service error mula sa kanya. Oh, mula kay Nico Almendras.
Yes. Siguro gigil. Siguro sobrang pagnanais. Pero si Nico talaga ang kinakailangan na maging pinakakalmado
yes.
pagdating sa dulo.
They're gonna need his leadership now. They're down by two. Retamar gives it up to Diao.
Good.
Kept alive. At the net. Pushed. Sumagi. Ooh, that's a tough angle.
Set on the line, you have to keep things simple. And I thought that that was a lot of flair coming from Sumagi. He gambled, he lost. And they give up another free point. Errors, bibilangin natin yan. But right now, Signal 3 points ahead and 3 points away from winning this first set.
22-19, Retamar on to Budin. Bright spot for NU.
Good reception. Budin delivers. Sa open nagpunta. Porsyentuhang pasa.
Sabi mo nga, Coach, dapat sigurado.
Sigurado.
Itong NU.
Kasi tutuluyan ka ng Signal dahil hindi sila naka-isang set isang beses eh.
Right. Suarez. This time, it's Espejo just making sure that he was going to score that one.
At alam ni Suarez, closing out, one of the best closers in men's volleyball. Espejo, his numbers may not be the usual numbers, but that is because sa limang laban nila, tatlong sets na, binabalasa pa ni Coach Dexter, minsan hindi na sila nilalaro sa dulo dahil kaya-kaya nila eh.
Right.
Pero ngayon, apat na straight play dates ito, dating back to Tuesday. Sunod-sunod yan.
Mm-hmm.
Matira ang matibay.
Tama. Simula, Coach, pinapalaro halos lahat eh, no? For Signal
yes.
HD.
Kasi naman, yung depth nila.
Oo.
Maski naman sino, ipasok mo talaga.
Malalim talaga. And speaking of malalim, that depth has paid off so far. It's 4 set points for Signal HD as we listen into this timeout.
Tayo, nagiging problema lang natin malang atake. The rest, nakaka-receive tayo. Okay, decision making lang ulit, okay? Okay, tsaga lang tayo. Okay, kumpiyansa lang. Hindi yung, wag patakot. Wag patakot ang galaw. Hindi yung, dapat siguraduhan ang galaw natin dito. Hindi pa pwede ng, ano, na lagi lang tayo nagdadaw sa gagawin natin. Okay? Spacing natin nawawala. So, Abed, gamitin mo. Okay? Sige, ha?
Go.
Elena,
five! Did you see any change in the body language of NU?
Hindi naman. Game naman sila. Pero syempre, susunod ang mga kawal sa kanilang general. Right mm-hmm. now, ang general ng team na to, si Retamar at si Almendras. Once again, Suarez holding his own against supposedly one of the best setters in the country right now,
yes.
Joshua Retamar. A national player, best scoring setter, only setter in the top 10 in Dixon in blocking. Ang daming nagagawa talaga.
Oh, all around.
Pero ang bigat naman ng mga kasama ni Owen Suarez.
Tama. And Suarez just making the most out of it. A block here coming from Signal wow. HD to finish things off in set number one.
Another big scoring run after the second technical timeout. It was at 16-15, 2 straight points. And then suddenly, the spirits of the sun.
Won by the Signal HD Spikers despite the strong start of NU. And Coach, malaking topic nung set number one, yung mga errors natin.
Napakalaking bagay kasi doon sila nasaktan eh.
Mm-hmm.
Yung kalamangan nila nabura dahil sa attack errors. Yung kalamangan naman ng Signal after the second technical timeout, umangat dahil din sa attack errors ng National U. Hindi natin sinasabi na yun lang yung tanging storya. But anytime you play against a very steady unit, the chances that you give them, they'll take it home.
Mm-hmm.
And eventually, you will not be able to overcome them anymore. Kanina, pwede pa silang lumamang sa second technical timeout. But eventually, they will lose by 5. Eh, dapat siyan, giriyan hanggang dulo eh. So, almost the identical numbers doon sa una nilang pag-aharap last Tuesday. More attack points pa nga ito para sa National U. But look at the errors that they committed. Mm-hmm. And yung timing kung kailan nangyari. And once again, look at the HD Spikers in terms of blocking. Isa lamang para sa NU, dalawa para sa kanila. And we saw the same storyline last Tuesday. Now, will NU be able to rewrite the script?
Mm-hmm.
Because at present, Signal looking very confident against the Yellow Shirts.
How about them turning things around in the middle of set number one?
Veterano,
what does that
eh.
say about
veterano eh. Saka minsan, nagkakamali bago mabuhay yung rally. Eh.
Mm-hmm.
So, ang Signal will try to keep the ball alive. Enyo is trying to go for the home run at almost any given time. Mas patient sa ngayon ang Red Shirts. But let's see. Again, Almendras and Retamar will try to steady the ship para kay Coach Dante Alinsunurin. In the same way, Marasigan and Marquez Peo have led the troops para kay Coach Dexter Clamor.
We begin set number two here in the Paco Arena. Was that inside? Almendras is arguing it, but they're not going to give it to him.
And that will be the fourth service error. 11th overall in terms of team errors, unforced errors para sa National U. Not a good way to start because they had a blistering start to open up the first set. A set that they still lost pagtatapos dun sa bandang dulo.
Retamar, that's close to the net, set over. Iaangat ni Espejo. Marasigan on the attack.
Smart play. Doon sa Tuesday na game, ang ginagamit ni Coach Dexter pagdating ng 18th or 20th point, si Wendell Miguel at si Jewel Asia. Dito si Peter Torres ang pinasok niya.
And we did see that signature slide mula kay
that
Peter.
That was a crucial point.
Right.
At naiintindihan ni Owen Suarez na pwede niyang puntahan. And sa mga oras ng pangailangan.
It brought so much energy, no? That's a
yes.
Signal team.
And Diaw is also hoping to do the same together with Obed Mukaba. That energy along that middle hitter is something that has been missing in this encounter laban dito sa HD Spikers.
Diaw on the serve. 1-2 in set number 2. Sumanggid, Suarez, Ramirez! That's a beautiful play.
Hindi mo na nakita yung bilis ng baba ng baller, di ba? The sound alone will tell you that's a difficult attack to be able to defend. 2-1, 2-point lead para sa Signal. A reversal of what we saw earlier dun sa previous set.
Marasigan on the serve.
The reigning MVP, by the way.
Yes, 2019.
Wow, Suarez with a single block.
Espejo, that is long.
Looking for a block touch, none given.
Coach Dexter won't get it. Still arguing here. Nevertheless, it will be Coach Dante's team who will be serving 2-3. Suarez on to Marasigan.
Wow.
Naman.
Marasigan going long, going deep, attacking malinis.
How do you actually stop this team of Signal HD na ganyang kalalim?
Sa blocking dapat
blocking
talaga.
Dapat.
That's the only way. Kasi kung floor defense lang aasahan mo,
mm-hmm.
parang mahirap eh.
Budin.
Look at the blocking of the HD Spikers.
Espejo this time. Yangat isumagi. Mukaba. And he will score.
Good disguise. For Retamar. Looking left, going right. Mukaba second point. First, 1 point rather in set one. 1 point here in set two. Let's see if Retamar will keep going to Mukaba. Kasi kailangan nila para ma-free up yung wing spikers.
Mm-hmm.
E pumama rin yung kanilang mga middle hitters.
Suarez onto the quick. That's a monster hit from JP Bugawan.
Look at the angle taken. Bugawan may be playing under the shadows of Espejo, Marasigan, Luis Ramirez, but he has been very effective, especially along that line. Hard to defend. Asa ng blockers ng National U laban dito kay JP Bugawan.
Do we give the credit to Owen Suarez?
Yes, yes, of course.
So again, he's making it difficult for the number one blocking team in the league, Almendras.
Smart play on the part of Almendras. perfect pa si JP Bugawan sa kanyang atake. 3 out of 3 plus 1 block for a total of 4 points. But on the flip side, Santa Elena continues to put pressure right now on Signal, and that is the right thing to do. This allowed AC Spikers na mahusay, magprotekta ng kalamangan dahil sanay na lamang.
That is way too low for Obed Bukaba.
Maski yung mukusan, tangkad pa rin yan.
Dumagdag pa siya sa, you know, isang matangkad na nga na lineup itong NU Santa Elena. The average is 6'3".
Lalaki.
Etamar on to Budin. That's outside.
Went cross court. The diagonal attack will not land in. Two straight points pala sa Signal. 3-point separation between the HD Spikers and the Santa Elena NU Nationals.
Owa. Otto Almendras.
Two. Finding the seam in the two-man wall. Let's see if Almendras will be able to carry this team on his shoulders, something that he has done throughout the competition here in the Spikers turf.
Now we're hearing the noise once more from NU Santa Elena.
Nabuhayan, nabuhayan.
Oh, kasi na to mahimik.
Kasi nga, si Almendras ang sukatan eh.
Suarez, Otto Inta, good that's coverage. Rejected. Ramirez is turn. Yangat ni Natamar. Sumagi, back to Nico. Oh, great
sumanggit
coverage.
Again.
Liberos coming alive here. Nico Almendras, back-to-back points for him.
Somehow he has handled the blocking of the HC Spikers better. And just like that, Almendras trying to be the first player in double figures right now. That is the kind of touches that he has gotten so far in this crucial match here in day one of the semifinals.
9 points, 8 attacks, 1 block so far for Nico Almendras. They go back to him. Ball up. And that's another point for NU Santa Elena. We're tied at 7.
This will be 3 straight points for Almendras. And the general has been able to elevate the spirits of the NU squad.
You did mention it has to come from him first.
Walang panggagalingan eh.
Onto the open, Barasigan down the line.
When they need him, he's always present. And the omnipresence of Issei Marasigan has given them another hairline advantage heading to the first technical timeout.
8-7 is our score. Beautiful hit from their team captain. We'll take another break. As a push here in set number 2. Unfortunately, it is Signal HD who still has that lead, 8-7, as we approach the first technical timeout. We have another report from Alexis Dinsay.
Assistant coach Jess Lopez of NU Santa Elena is grateful for the presence of two national team players and their team, namely Nico Almendras and Owa Retamar, who both participated in the SEA Games. However, according to coach Jess, this poses a challenge for the two seniors to gel even more with the younger teammates. Ika ni coach Jess, kailangan nilang buhatin yung mga bata, pero yung mga bata kailangan hindi rin sila magpapabuhat. But then again, coach Jess is also relying not just on the system but on time and more into international experience and also pro league experience locally to hone the maturity and composure of the younger players in the court. Let's go back to set 2.
That being said, Coach Ronnie, what can you say about the overall leadership of both Nico Almendras and Owa Retamar?
More than enough. More than able. Hindi rin maging madaling maging leaders ha, dahil mahirap na nga maglaro ng maging magaling ng consistent basis. Pero ikaw, sasalihin mo yung mga bumababang balikat, yung minsan may mga sad stories.
Oo.
Hindi nawawala yan. Napagalitan ni coach, di ba? Hindi madali.
And remember, they had to do it during the pandemic as well. Yes, they transitioned exactly. from rookies onto veterans.
And to some players, to some, they moved to different schools, diba? Mm-hmm. Yung iba ganun, dami natin nakitang ganun. Right. So, diba? But this is a destination school already because of the winning program established by Coach Dante Alinsunuri.
There you see. The product of this winning program, Micaelo Budin, mula high school pa lang, produkto na yan ng NU.
And a lot of national players likewise produced by Coach Dante Alinsunurin. Ganon din naman ang Ateneo. Ito yung, itong dalawang schools na ito yung nagpahirap ng maraming taon sa mga gustong mag-champion sa UAP, di ba?
Right.
Kaya iba natapos ang UAP career, hindi nag-champion eh. Miss Reid by Espejo. We never saw those type of mistakes last Tuesday. For Espejo was almost immaculate sa kanyang reception. Sabi nga natin, 70% reception efficiency for the phenom na si Mark Espejo.
And because of that, NU now grabs the lead, their first lead in set number 2. Suarez back sets, Marasigan kept alive by Alvedras.
Wow.
Budin, that's a tough angle. Oh, there's a violation against Signal HD.
Nung masakit noon, alam mo namang pupuntos na sana sila, no? Nauna lang yung tama sa antena ni Isay Marasigan. Tingnan natin uli. Alam mo na, labas na sa antena. Eh.
Nakangiti na, oh.
Oo, kaya lang kung mabis siya sa antena.
Very unfortunate.
Nauna siya bago yung error. It was going to happen.
Unfortunately.
Something happened.
Yes, bumawi naman. The fate has turned things around for Signal HD.
Early entry for Juan Asia and Camposano.
You mentioned that was the pair last Tuesday.
But they come around somewhere in the 18th point or 20th point.
We didn't see them in set number 1.
It was Peter Torres. Was the button push by Coach Dexter Clamor. Owen Suarez getting a breather.
Oh, that is long for Jewel Asia. Jewel is the latest addition in this Signal HD Spiker squad, was added just last March.
And the reaction of Coach Dexter says it all.
12 serving 10. Jewel onto the quick. JP Bugawan, that's kept alive. Itatawid ni Sumagi, but that's outside.
Grabe yun. Look at that low quick set coming from Asia. And the sound of that last attack. Kala mo kulog eh, di ba? Totoo nga, di ba?
Grabe yung mata si JP Bugawan.
May garalgal yung dating ng bola.
JP Bugawan did play beach volleyball, right?
Perhaps. Espejo redeeming himself after a reception miscue earlier. Ties the count at 12.
And here you see Signal HD recovering again. Much like what they did at set number 1. Espejo again on the serve. Katamaro to Budin. Yangat isumanggit. Jewel goes to the open. Ramirez, that is inside.
That's a block touch. The shot went out, but clearly
a check.
It was deflected. Mukaba trying to solve the riddle of the HD Spikers. How can they go through him when the rest of the other teams could not seem to score against him? But he'll learn.
Balik tayo kay Mark Espejo at the service line. Here's Budin.
Three-man block.
At the net. Ooh! A lot of players approaching that volleyball, and it's won by NU.
Ramirez was ahead. Bugawan suddenly
came out of nowhere
in a collision course with Ramirez. Communication. Very important. Delikado rin yung play na yun, ha, para sa kanila.
Sa landing, no?
Oh!
Budin. Jewel looks over. Oh, good rejection by Obed Mukaba.
Finally. Diyan nabubuhay si Obed Mukaba.
Number one blocker in the league. Yes. 24 kill blocks approaching this match.
Look at the timing. He went straight. Talking about Bugawan. Mukaba, tinambangan si Bugawan sa gitna.
Mukaba has already played for a year with NU. But this is his first official tournament as they get the service error. Now we're tied at 14.
Unahan sa 20. Unahan sa 16 pala muna bago mag-unahan sa 20.
Long way to go here in set number 2.
Parang doon lang sumablay si Bugawa, no? Kanina sabi natin, 3 out of 3.
Oh, perfecto siya. As Almendras puts it away again.
Nakita mo kung gaano kataas yung inabot ni Almendras. Nandun yung mga blockers. The vertical saw him rise above the 3-man wall. Look at this again. Nakaabang naman eh, pero tignan mo kung gaano kataas siya doon sa depensa. And even if the coverage of Bugawa was there, not enough to keep the ball up and in play.
That was also so close to the net. Now a chance for NU to send us to our second technical timeout.
Broken play na yun eh.
Onto the open. Ooh, strong hit by Louis Ramirez. Back and forth we go.
Kadalasan talaga pag yung mga nag-serve ay yung mga middle blockers. Ang balik ng bola sa kanila rin. Kaya nga nilalabas kadalasan eh. Almendras now with a total of 11 points. I believe Almendras has 5 here in this set alone. 59% accuracy, much better compared to last Tuesday.
And he has been the life of NU. That setback, Nico had to chase it. Itatawid ni Retamar. Oh, he's able to score.
Retamar to Almendras. Almendras to Retamar. The best scoring setter delivers a 1-point lead, crossing the second technical timeout.
Let's talk about the Hokson Tower of NU, Obed Mokaba.
Pag pinag-usapan natin Hokson Tower, ang national yun, nandyan sa bandang lugar na yan. Pero itong si Mokaba, nandyan sa ibabaw parati para dito sa team ng national U. Obed Mokaba, number 16, scoring 22 attack points, 24 kill blocks, and then with 7 service aces, total of 54 points. One of very few players who have more blocks than attack points. That is Obed Mokaba, the beast down the middle para dito kay Coach Dante Linsinuri.
Number 1 in blocks, number 3 in serves, number 4 in NU in terms of scoring. Now,
at number 1 sa puso ni Coach Dante.
Right.
At ngayon pa lamang, naghahasik na ng kumbaga mensahe sa mga makakalaban sa UAP that is going to be a major force.
Oh, yes.
For National U. Tied at 16, Wendell Miguel. Wendell Miguel's turn to try and help out the Signal HD Spikers, the former Fighting Maroons.
16 all.
What a big name, ano?
Oo. Hindi mahirap makilala.
Tsaka sa kanila, okay sa kanila. Off the bench, okay sa kanila. Role player. Basta manalo lang. Pipe play para sa National U. Up by 1 once again at 17-16. Sama niya si Alfred Valbuena.
Taba sa UP. A lot of exchanges here in set number 2. Good answer mula sa NU Santa Elena.
And Almendras will be at the back line.
First ball, papunta kay Miguel. Now to the open. Kept alive by Sumagi. Budin will send it over. Na ibalik. Retamar, balik kay Mike Budin. Down the line. That's gonna work.
It has been the best point para kay Budin in the two games I've seen him against the HD Spikers. Walang pagiging tentative. Buo ang loob. Blockers were there, the coverage were there. But that attack, better than the defense, 2-point lead, NU.
18-16, Barasigan. That's outside. Sumagi knew it all along.
Guarding the sideline. Rare mistake for Marasigan down the stretch. So far, endgame ng NU, solid dito. Sa second set, up 3 versus HD Spikers.
O tama naman, Toy. Tama naman yung execution mo na play na ganun. Pag mabibigay ka ng quick dito, iki mo lang, tapos bigay mo na kay Mark. Huwag ba sa tumataas, huwag nagmamadali, kalmahan mo lang, proper execution
lang. Papik, wala namang problema yung taas pumapuha. Ay, taas pumataas, pababa. Lagi lang buka, papik, buka lang lagi.
Kaya basta tamang execution mo. Nakain ko diyan. O, magsimula yan sa magandang pasa.
Go.
Ikitan lang natin. Sai, lumulo ka pa, Sai. Lumulo ka. Oh, lumusot kay Isai. Sim nga, kanina pa tayo nag-uusap dito, zone 1, zone 6. Ha?
Go.
Why don't we give the numbers of our underrated matchup, our liberos? Si Manu Sumangin and si Sumagi naman para sa NU. But let's get to that later on as we listen in to Alexis Ditsai.
Champion coach of Signal HD, Dexter Clamor, shared to me the challenges of losing key players in his team this season, posing a new challenge even to the defending champions, as their team back in 2019 had zero losses with setters Vince Mongolabdan and Ish Pulverosa. Malaki yung posisyon na dapat punan ng bagong setters. At first, he was uncertain of the changes, but as seen in the preliminaries, madami raw second stringer na naging proactive sa pag-step up sa court, kaya wala na raw takot ngayong semifinals. From them training as early as February for Spikers Turf to at-home conditioning every day, Signal will do anything and everything to keep their title. Back to you guys.
Thank you, Alexis. Now, see Owen Suarez, as Alexis was talking about, setters para sa Signal HD. He did mention to us that he learned so much mula kay Vince Mangalabnan. They surely miss him, but Owen has stepped up for their team in this conference.
Parang sponge yan eh, yung mga bata, eh, di ba? Mm-hmm. And the more that you open yourself to learning, mas marami ka talaga makukuha at gagaling ka. Kasi ang galing nung magtuturo sa'yo.
And he did mention na kumpiyansa at talino sa laro ang kanya pinaka-napulot mula kay Vince.
And that comes with the transfer of knowledge, one. Number two, experience. Number three, playing with big names such as this.
These Spikers.
Ilan yung paiikutin mo niyan. Ilan yung pwede mong balasahin.
And now, Owen Suarez shares to us na nagtutulungan sila ni Gio Alasha in terms of knowledge as the setters of Signal HD. 20-18, Budin on the approach. That's kept alive. Good effort from NU, just not enough.
Wow. Spectacular saves from one end to the other. But eventually, quick thinking para sa red shirts pushes them 1 point closer. Alam mo yung dipensahan dito. Nabuhay pa. Pero mahirap pang 6-8. Nadadapa talaga to try and get a pancake.
I like that rhyming right there.
Chamba.
Budin. Deflected at the net. Suarez. Here's Espejo. Nyanga Tinetamar. Sumagi sends it over to the open. Piquelo Budin. Rally here. Espejo of speed. Na ibalik. Balik kay Mark. Espejo puts it away.
Two off speed attempts will not get the job done. But Suarez kept the faith in Mark Espejo. And Espejo, as we said, set on the line. This is what he does, even against the three-man wall, tied at 20, second set.
Okay, sinasabi ko sa inyo, yung block natin, organize yan, organize. Kumpiyansa lang, plus, meron tayong likod, okay? Hindi po pwedeng dito pa lang bablock na natin. Harangin natin para sa likod makadepensa. Okay, sige.
Let's go!
Elena!
Fight! Does that mean that NU's not on their usual shape in terms of blocking?
Well, siguro more than that, it's to encourage also the backline, mm-hmm. Diba? Yung spacing nila sa depensa to cover. Diba? Kasi very talented din naman talaga yung kalaban eh.
Right.
Hindi ordinaryo eh.
Hindi talaga. And you see the composure of the Signal HD team, able to recover every time and you give them something. And speaking of something, there's the attack from Budin, kept alive by Signal HD. The Beros answering each other. Budin! Another strong attack.
Down the line for Budin.
Was that more convincing to you than the previous play?
Looked the same.
Looked the same.
Meaning, same persistence, same attitude. And right now, Mukaba, with that misdirection, will open up and isolate Budin, who once again scores down the line, beating Isai Marasigan's defense.
You have to love the talent that is Micaela Budin.
Galing, no?
Oh, started off the bench in this conference, couple of games in, and now a regular starter for Enyu Santa Elena. Serving 20.
Situational subs right now for Coach Dante.
Miss Clarence Belostrino. Suarez goes to Espejo. Is there a check?
Yes, yes. Block touch easily. As Luis Ramirez will make his re-entry late in the set. Wendell Miguel has done enough for Coach Dexter Clamor. Closing out time. Only for those strong at heart.
21 all.
Bawal ang may kabog, sabi nga nila.
Especially in the semifinals.
Ganda panuorin, ano?
Bang klase. As Espejo serves now. Belostrino. On to NJ Fortuna. Set back by Signal HD.
Big stop. And that's why Retamar and Malines will be back shortly. Erasing a one-point deficit and establishing a one-point lead. Late second set. Composure, poise, and then limiting your mistakes.
The character has been there for Signal HD in two games already versus NU.
Woo!
Budin was there. It goes straight back to him off another block.
Best attacking team right now seems to be out defending the best blocking team. And look at the face shot delivered by the three-man block on Budin.
Gotta love the reaction from Owen Suarez, assisting into this timeout.
Ano gagawin niya? Three-man block sila. Anong gagawin natin? Next gagawin natin, di ba? Rebound tayo, tulong sa kasama. Okay? Pero importante dyan, makalasib muna tayo. Simple attack to Spiker, sasarap pa siya. Okay? Atakin mo si Obidon, then Scott nila. Okay? Nakita ha?
Okay, hey, patay tayo pre ha? Okay, sige, sige.
Go, let's go! Go, go, Budin! Hi!
Again, this is the test for NU. Can they finish by the end of our sets?
Sabi natin, unahan sa 16. Sabi natin, unang makaapak sa 20. Pareho nilang nagawa yun. Pero importante, mauna ka rin. Because right now, naungusan na sila ng Signal. In the last 2 points at least. Using their vaunted defense laban sa National U.
23 serving 21. Another strong serve for Mark Espejo.
Parang target practice, ah.
Oh, now at the net. That's brought back by JP Bugawan.
Every sequence has been the same in the last 3 points. 4-0 run late in the second set. End game brilliance continues. What about Mark Espejo's steady hands at the service line?
3 set points for Signal HD. And that sails outside this time.
They went for the home run. Almost kissed.
Almost kissed
the line. And Coach Dexter Clamor will call ceasefire to try and extricate the final point of this set.
Oh, pag lumayo ang receive, alam
sige,
mo
Mike,
na.
Sige, Mike, one na lang pa. Para, ano. Kaya, Mike, one ano na. Sige, Papi, huwag muna ako bigyan. Receive na lang ako.
Sige, basta mas, pag miss receive,
ay,
ito.
Ay, ako,
may 8 si Isai. Si Isai na lang, mag-8. Okay. Okay? Again, good receive. Ang ginagawa niyo.
Aba,
hindi alam niyo. Ay, hindi alam niyo. Pakita ka na mag-apit atas ko.
Okay. Signal seems to be really enjoying this action right now.
Magandang magsaya pag lamang ka. Mahirap magsaya pag lamang sila.
And again, this is another comeback from Signal HD.
Something that we saw repeatedly. End game, poise, confidence, and the Mark Espejo factor once more.
Budin on the serve. 2 set points for Signal HD. Suarez gives it up to the open. And Ramirez will score from the angle.
Perfect timing on that timeout ni Coach Dexter Clamor. They close out set 2, up 2 sets to none because of plays such as this.
How about Louis Ramirez, also one of the newcomers for Signal HD, started off the bench in this conference, couple of games in just like Micaelo Budin, and now he is a regular starter para sa kanilang koponan. 25-22 after 2.
Galing tiwala sa akin yung sa sarili ko. Tapos sa coaches namin, yung binibigay na tiwala sa akin ng coaches. Last game, ganun yung nangyari. Nag-contribute yung bawat isa. So, madali namin nakuha yung game.
Yung connection namin, doon kami nakakakuha ng puntos eh. So, sobrang importante niya sa game.
Andun na lahat sa kanya, may height siya. Tapos, yun, basta magaling siya. Yun na yun.
Si Owen, magaling talaga mag-set. And yung paglalaro niya, siyempre kilala niya rin yung mga teammates niya, matagal na sila nagtatraining. Kaya yung connection nila sa setters and spikers niya, maganda talaga. Okay.
These two setters faced each other in the finals of UAP seasons 80 and 81. How about the respect that they have for one another?
Well, they understand that they will see each other many times down the road. At least in the next decade, and the respect should always be there.
Yes.
That should always be the case. Sometimes you win, sometimes you will not. But the more important thing is that you recognize that both of you are breadwinners, number one.
Mm-hmm.
And number two, you are aces in your respective teams.
Speaking of aces, Signal HD looking like an ace in this game. They're able to recover again and set number two.
Again, poise, composure, down the stretch, better end game. And the Marquez fail factor, but we cannot overlook Sumanggid. And then, of course, Owen Suarez was more than held his own against Joshua Retamar. Numbers again, very close numbers. Pero hindi mo kasi masusukat yung composure eh.
Mm-hmm.
Pero once again, look at the blocking department. Yung lakas ng National U.
Bumabaliktad.
At saka hindi nagiging epektibo dahil hindi mo nga alam kung saan dadalhin. May Bugawan, may Ramirez, may Marasigan, may Espejo, at may service error sa umpisa ng ating pangatlong set.
That's unfortunate para kay Owen Suarez. But again, in set number one, more importantly, Enyo was off to a good start.
Ang kagandahan sa kanila, nalimit na nila yung errors nila.
Mm-hmm.
Kaya lang sobra yung blocking ng signal dun sa dulo. Karamihan sa blocks na yun, nangyari sa dulo, tandaan natin. Ha?
Right. Ooh! Wow, what a hit from Louis Ramirez. This time from the opposite angle.
Sana ganyan din tayo kataas tumalon, no?
We can just wish, coach.
Hindi, totoo. Isa yan sa mga like kong sinasabi sa sarili ko. Hindi lang, ito, bago dumating yung sana all, eh, sana kami rin.
You know, Louis Ramirez actually used to play basketball. As you get to see another block here from Signal HD.
Just a well-oiled machine right now. It's about role playing. It's not about being the leading scorer or being the best player. It's about doing the little things and helping each other and getting the job done for the rest of the players, ni Coach Dexter Clamor.
Isn't this the championship culture of Signal HD on display?
I believe so. Oh, kasama yan eh. The winning culture, the unselfishness.
The other end, we can't also take for granted NU, who are the champions in the UAAP.
Correct, oh. Kaya nga lumalaban sila rito sa Spikers turf na more dominant team eh. And again, this time it's Malinis rejected.
We were just talking about the blocking of Signal HD. It seems to be that it's even better in this set.
Dalhin mo sa open, babalik. Dalhin mo sa opposite, binabalik. Retamar really will have to weave his way out of the web thrown at him by the Signal's blockers na ang dami at very effective against their offense.
Three serving one.
Ooh.
Itatawid ni Malinis. Suarez looks over. Back row. This time it's rejected by NU.
Five block. NU needed that. A signal was trying to get separation. Dito sa ating pangatlong set.
Malinis on the serve. This time on the quick.
Malinis noon. Oh boy pa.
Naitawid ni Budin. Suarez this time to Espejo. Not much power needed for him to score.
Grabe no. Almost a cut shot for Mark Espejo. Transition awareness of a broken play. Kanino ka pupunta? Espejo.
Great chemistry now being shown between Suarez and Espejo. Again, Espejo used to have a Vince Mangolabnan for years
yes,
in this
course.
Tournament. Battle at the net. Suarez this time. That's close to the net. Yeah, Budin. Deflected. No more recovery for Signal HD.
A shot in the arm and the confidence back of Micaelo Budin. The last few plays in the second set was definitely frustrating. Mm-hmm. For him and the rest of NU. Closing out time eh. May chance ang manalo. Sinunod-sunod na naman sila sa dulo.
Can he recover here in set number 3? Budin on the serve.
What a serve.
Balasigan. There's the blocking of NU and a finger heart from Nico Almendras.
Sarang eh. Santa Elena's turn. Two straight.
We're tied at 4 in set number 3.
Lock points nanganganak dito sa ating pangatlong set. That's the only way for them to stay afloat.
That is their signature. Unfortunately, a service error mula kay Mike Budin.
Yun ang DNA talaga ng National U. Depensa.
They are number one in blocking, number two in receiving. Actually, they're also number one in serving coming into this match.
Nangyari, sa pagharap nila, nababaliktad yung mga numero. Nakadiin yung mga veterano.
Parasigan on the serve. Goes to Almendras. That's outside, off of the block. A point for NU.
12 points for Almendras. 6 in the first set. 5 in the second set. First point here in set number 3.
Remember, Nico, in set number 2, had a stretch where he was scoring.
Kaya nga, 11 points na siya. Wala pa tayo sa halfway market. Tapos sa tahimik, di ba?
Oh. Mukaba, that is way too long for him.
That was all the way to Plaza Dilaw. Dito, di ba?
Dito lang. Dito lang.
Pag nagkamali ka na liko, traffic out. Kaingat na ingat ako eh.
Oo.
Pag nagkamali ka, iikot ka na.
Dahil pang pulis dyan, coach.
Nako, patay.
Oh. And speaking of patay, there's that serve again, an ace
this
from Marcus Peo.
Best serving day for Marcus Peo. Pero yan talaga yung kakayahan niya. Once scored 55 points
yes.
in the UAP and had a lucky opportunity to cover him in that match.
What can you remember from him in that match?
Yan, ginagawa niya. Isa yan. Among his excellence sa kanyang mga atake. Sunod-sunod na aces. Sunod-sunod na puntos para kay Espejo.
55
points.
Eh. Well, that's why he's your 5-time MVP in the UAAP.
That's equivalent to about 100 points in basketball probably.
Right.
Almendras led. That drop shot all the way.
And again, you mentioned it has to start with Nico Almendras.
And it has to be two ways. Depensa, opensa, opensa, depensa.
Natamar, 13 excellent sets so far. That is outside. And that will send us our first technical timeout in set number 3. Signal HD up by 1.
Individually, malakas naman yung team eh. Yung camaraderie, yung oneness talaga ng team yung natitest. So, good thing, going to semifinals, medyo naayos namin. Knowing na tinalo namin sila nung last game, last elimination. Pero, alam namin na yung mga bata na yung lalaban yan. matatangkad, very promising yung mga players. So, of course, pinaghandaan pa rin namin sila. Gusto talaga namin mag-champion kami after 3 years na walang men's volleyball. Kailangan ma-defend talaga namin yung title namin.
You know what, Coach Ronnie, as much as we think no, na sobrang lakas nitong Signal HD Spiker squad, their strength and conditioning coach na si Juanito Gregorio would tell us that in terms of camaraderie and chemistry, talagang kinailangan nilang itrabaho yan dahil ang tagal nilang hindi nagsama because of the pandemic.
Tama. Arasigan with a couple of miscues dito sa ating pangatlong set. Normally, one of the steadiest players for Coach Dexter Clamor. Tama yung sinabi mo, di ba? In terms of perception, kasi parang wala ka nang hihingin eh.
Mm-hmm.
But you always work on things that are essential for a team to win. And that is, yung nga, sabi ni Coach Dexter, unity, oneness, di ba? Pero there's always a process. Yan yung isang bagay na he never na fast track. It takes time.
And it really took time for men's volleyball to come back. We're very happy that Spikers Turf is here at semifinals na po tayo today.
And if you have time to catch the action live here at the PAKO Arena,
yes,
please do so dahil ibang klase pag nakikita nyo sa sila naglalaro up close.
Very much different on TV compared to being in the arena. Actually, no, Coach, kung napapansin mo, napupuno rin naman itong...
Parami ng parami, oh, mga nanonood. And again, net defense of NU enabling them to be in the hunt dito sa ating pangatlong set to try and stay alive for a possible fourth set.
9-all. Retamar. What a great dig right there. Now, hindi maitawid ng Signal HD. That was too low for Marasigan.
And at least 5 of the 10 points ng Santa Elena have come from the mistakes ng Signal HD Spiker, something that we haven't seen in the first two sets.
Pero, then, serving 9.
Pero isa pa lang ang kalamangan ng NU, ha?
Oo.
Sa dami ng mali dito ng Signal.
Suarez, onto the open. Marasigan tried to score off of the blockers, could not do so. Oh. Mokaba, oh, he touched the net.
That was a gimme para kay Mokaba. Actually, sabihin ko sana, parang nagkamali si Marcus Pejo.
Oo.
Na dinala diretso kay Mokaba. Parang pinainan eh, no?
It looked very easy until he touched the net at the last second.
Tsaka ang dami nakaturo.
Oh, with the help of the net, Louis Ramirez scores an ace.
Back-to-back points to erase a one-point deficit. And the veterans once again. Short-term memory, eh, no?
And that's gotta hurt for NU. No?
Nakapanghina yan. Deflating. Kung hindi matibay yung dibdib mo.
Ramirez again. Ball up. Budin. Tatawid dito ni Almendra. Suarez onto the open. Espejo. And that's outside. No more recovery for NU.
Alam mo na kung saan pupunta si Suarez pag siguraduhan eh.
Espejo talaga.
Espejo. Pero nga sa push na lang, umiscore pa si Espejo. Down one, now up by two. 3-point turnaround here in the third.
Ramirez back at it.
Wow.
Service ace, another one for him.
Espejo and Louis Ramirez, magical, magical form.
How about this guy? 22 years old. How good do you think he can be in Philippine volleyball?
Huwag ganyan ang kagagaling ang mga kasama mo. At disiplinado ka at willing kang matuto. Ang layo na mararating mo. Sabi ni Coach, huwag masyado mag-iwang. Stops a 4-0 run para sa Signal, who have already accounted for 6 service aces. And that's a lot.
Compared to one of NU.
Against one of the best receiving teams.
Mm-hmm. Second best.
Eh, paano naman yung pag-serve ngayon ng Signal? Eh, kakaiba.
Oo. Espejo.
Gulang.
Binasa lang.
Oo. At binasag na naman yung blocking ng National League. Yung mga service ni Espejo at ni Ramirez, parang may drone eh.
Oo.
Yan ang gulang move nitong si Espejo.
At tamang ilang lang sa bola.
Using the blocker to score.
14 serving 11. Rex Intal. Can NU recover? Micaelo Budin. That's a violation against Signal.
They tried. But Budin overpowers the double block.
Well, at least in this game, coach, hindi lumalayo ang ating mga koponan sa isa't isa.
Yes, at sabi ko nga kanina, ang concern ko lang, sa dami ng pagkakamali ng signal, isa lang yung lamang ng National U kanina. Yun na yung panlayo mo sana eh.
Oh, that setback. Oh, that the mark goes down. Looks to be he's okay. Mukha. That could have been a very scary segment
yes,
for everyone.
Yes. Triple block on Arasigan. That was Mukaba. Return to sender. Big numbers again for Espejo. 17 points last Tuesday. 14 right now. 31 points in the last two matches. And we're not yet done.
13 serving 14. Balik kay Mark Espejo. Now the blocking of Enyu is coming alive.
Let's see if Suarez will be able to solve this. Good comeback here for National U. Misdirection by Bugawan, but Mukaba will not bite anymore. Score if you want to. I'm covering Mark Espejo right now.
Mikel Budin back at the service line. Enyu Santa Elena still looking to win their first set against Signal in this conference. That's going to be a gimme for Nico Almendras. Lead back with National University.
Best scoring run for NU. Down by three, now up by one. Timeout for here. Coach Dexter Clamor.
Listen. May receive naman, Owen. This is time lang. Mag-reverse ka. Pag dito banda. Dito. Kailangan lang, sino nasa gitna natin? Sino kita natin?
VP.
Make sure mapatalo mo yung gitna para mag-single block. Nakaintindihan? Eh, gawa ng paraan. Pag naset na sa inyo ng center, pwede kayo mag-vary ng attack, pwede magpa-check, pwede mag-drop.
Come on.
And again, pag pumapalo, mag-cover tayo.
Tara, tayo. Louie muna receive.
Okay. Tanto tayo, Louie, ha?
Cash ball lang naman eh.
Hey, signal!
Awesome!
Signal!
Remember, the tendency or one of the stories in this match is that kapag lumalaban ang NU, ta-timeout ang Signal HD and then they will have a run on their own and win the set eventually. Question is, will that happen again here in set number 3?
Wow.
Suarez onto the open. Mark Espejo. He scores.
No more soft hit. Budin started it from the service line. Replicating what Ramirez and Espejo delivered for the HD Spikers, putting pressure on the reception of the HD Spikers, and they scored repeatedly. But Espejo, once again, set on the line, match on the line, scores a critical point.
15-all. Itamar onto Almendras, sent back, good coverage. Unfortunately, that sails outside para kay Manu Sumagi. And that will send us down.
Tama yung sinabi mo.
The tendency,
yes.
Babawi sila after a timeout. 16-15, our second technical timeout in set number 3.
Threat sa amin yung blocking namin kasi almost sa naging stand sa start namin halos sabi yung pinakamataas na ano, naging kusyento sa blocking. Kaya alam naman ang nangyari ng elimination, natalo kami. Pero ngayon talaga, nindami talaga na ano, manalo this game. Kung ano yung nagiging takbo ng team namin, nagiging maganda, nagiging smooth. Para pagdating ng mga main tournament namin talagang ano, maganda na yung galawan ng mga bawat isa.
Now, we did see that blocking of NU come alive in moments here in set number 3. Unfortunately, Brakabawi, Signal HD.
Pero ito, after the timeout, muling nakarecover naman ng National U, disallowing HD Spikers from building a larger cushion dahil they've proven it. Every time na lamang sila ng maganda, hirap bumalik. Kaya yung limang panalo nito, puro 3 straight sets eh. 5-6.
Right.
When they win quickly. Pero pag na-extend mo, pwede mo silang ma-expose.
Mm-hmm. That's what happened against Navy. 16-all is the score. Bukaba was there on the dig. Almendras' turn. And that's a point for NU.
What a play coming from Bukaba. It's well delivered. A killer point. But in transition, Almendras delivers his own. Off the block point for Almendras. Two straight points for National U. They're up against by one. Again by one, rather.
Bukaba on the serve. Suarez will give it up. Back to Espejo. That time, he is rejected.
We talked about the fact that Almendras needs to do more. When a lot is given, a lot is expected. And what lies on his shoulders is that he has to be a two-way player. Get the job done. Three straight points para dito sa National U.
Can they hold on and win their first set against Signal in this conference? Suarez on the 1-2. That's the first time that it has happened in this match.
He took the risk. He gambled and he won. Suarez with the set on the line. After that good first ball, beats the front row and the back line. Lead down to one. Para sa National U.
And Espejo is back at the service line. He has 15 points so far. Three aces para kay Mark.
Almendras, meanwhile, 17 for National U.
Great duel between those two open hitters. Nico Almendras, that's another point for him.
Nearing the end game. National U up by two.
Remember, last Tuesday, it was a non-bearing ball game. But today, it is the semifinals between Signal HD and NU. Natamar on the serve, 19-17. It's set number three. Jiwalasha on the back set. I kept alive. Balik sila kay Nico Almendras. Battle at the net. That is won by Ken Malinis.
Asia was slow to get to that second ball. And Malinis, opportunistic, three-point lead, suddenly for NU. Four straight points ito para sa kanila.
Biggest lead of the set for NU. Jewel on three open. And Ramirez will make NU pay on the attack.
Espejo has been dug at least twice. Asia going to Louis Ramirez. And Ramirez continues to play really well. Ilan na ba si Ramirez? Mamaya susukatin natin yan. Espejo kanina may anim na puntos at the end of the second set ba to? Tama. Pero itong si Marasigan at Espejo may double figures na. Almendras at Budin naman para sa National U.
Micaelo Budin scoring his 14th point. That's his 13th attack in this ball game. 21-18 and you feeling very good here in set number 3.
Looking good as well.
Here's Nico Almendras. Jewel goes back to Ramirez. That's another point for their wing spiker.
First to 20 points. Up still by two. Let's see if Isai Marasigan will discover his magical steadiness with a set on the line.
All of our sets going down the wire between NU and Signal HD. Micaelo Budin, strong hit from the open.
Steady Eddie for Sumagi. Budin and Almendras will not make mistakes. 3.8 for National U. Retamar showing his smart plays once again.
Diao on the serve. Suarez puts it up. That's rejected, and it's outside, so a point for Signal HD, lead down to two.
Pero kung palitan lang ng palitan, okay lang kay Coach Dante yan.
22-20. Pabalik dito si Wendell Miguel to replace Louis Ramirez. You mentioned sanay ang Signal na nananalo in three sets. When it was extended versus Navy, they lost that match. Retamar. They go to Budin. Oh, tumawid itong si Miguel Budin. And a timeout here called. Let's listen in. 22 to 21 our score. How important is this next point going to be for NU?
Pwede mong sabihin sink or swim situation right now for National U.
21 serving 22. Wendell Miguel will do the honors. Signal AG looking to finish this match in three sets. NU looking to extend it. We are in the semifinals of your Spikers Turf Open Conference as Open Bukhava scores from the middle.
Steady reception. Retamar on point. Mukaba. Puntos, puntos, puntos. And it has helped. Definitely better than the four-point output. Dun sa unang laban last Tuesday.
A costly service error here from NU. Yes.
Very, very expensive mistake.
22 serving 23. A chance to tie for the defending champions. Dex Intal. Didiscarte si Owa. Back row. Almendras will score. That's exactly what Coach Dante told them in their recent timeout.
Not enough. Let you hear Coach Dante. You have to follow and execute. Disciplined execution. Right now, they have two set points here in the third.
Take a look at it. Sabi ni Coach Dante, wag lang palo ng palo. Pasahin ang depensa. And it's all worth it for Nico Almendras.
Dulo.
Back row.
That's easy. Jump server.
Budin.
Budin jump. Ito na si Louie. Parisipin mo na si Louie para makabuelo ng maayos si Isay.
Parisipin mo na si Louie sa Wendell yan.
Wendell. Kaya ni Wendell yan. O, sistema lang.
Kumang. Hey, signal! Awesome. Signal!
Stop Coach Dexter Clamor to Wendell Miguel. Because right now, it's two set points for National University.
Ito, tinrabaho talaga ng National U ito.
Micaelo Budin, 24, serving 22. Suarez, they go to the middle, kept alive. Itatawid ni Budin. Sumanggid, Suarez onto the open. Espejo puts it away.
They save one of two set points. Wendell Miguel, solid doon sa first ball. That's why he's still there.
That's exactly what they planned in their timeout. Trust Miguel on the receive. Another timeout here.
So, bouncing lang, okay lang. Maganda siya kasi two spikers tayo. Okay? Kita yun? Ito gawin natin. Okay. Yeah. A-quick mo. Sigurado hindi sasabay ito. Pero pag nandito, sasabay yan. Pero pag receive natin dito, A-quick, di back line dito.
Good in.
Okay? Sige. Okay. Pero pag nakita mo, miss spacing, wala. Kaya niya, no?
Sampas lang to, sampas lang.
Patayin mo. Ha? Patayin tayo. Para wala sa lang tayo, diretso tayo. Okay, Obed. Okay? Okay. Sige, go.
Tara na!
Specific design play for NU to try to put it away.
Specific. But what about Marcus Pejo once again against a double block? Nagustuhan ko ron eh, sabi ni Coach kay Obed eh. Okay, Obed? Okay. Edi okay. Maliwanag.
That's all he needs. It's 23 serving 24 in set number 3. Retamar gives it up to Nico Almendras. Boy pa rin. Sumanggin.
Oh.
A free ball for NU. Can they capitalize? Retamar goes back to Almendras and puts it away.
Missed opportunity para dito sa Signal HD Spikers. Lost in transition. And Almendras will not make the same mistake twice.
This is the first set win of National University against the Signal HD Spikers in this conference. And what a time for them to get it in set number three of their semifinals matchup. Nico Almendras coming alive here for NU. Score in set number three, it's 25-23. Semifinals action here inside the Paco Arena. Earlier today, the Navy Sea Lions outlasted the VNS1 Alicia. And then, now it's NU versus Signal HD. NU Santa Elena finally winning a set over the defending champions 25-23 in set number three. Their blocking came alive for the first time in this match. They were plus four in that department. As we know, they are the number one blocking team in this conference so far. And they definitely needed it. Coach Dante even mentioned it to his players that they needed to step up in terms of that department and in terms of stepping up as well. Their leader, na si Nico Almendras, came alive alongside Micaelo Budin. Those two players combined for 35 points so far against Signal HD's leader, Smart Espejo. The other end has 16 points. Isai Marasigan and Louis Ramirez with 11 points, respectively, as well. There you see the blocking. 7-3 in favor of NU. Signal still had the advantage in terms of serves. 3-0 in set number 3. Errors nabawasan na yan because we saw a lot of them, especially in set number 1 of this game. You could say that this is a rematch of NU versus Signal HD because they played each other 2 days ago in a non-bearing match in the preliminaries where Signal HD won in three sets. They tried to do it again today, but NU had something to say about that. They survived in set number three. The question is, can they make this a five-set match? Something that is not usual for Signal HD in this conference because, as we mentioned, they're used to winning in three sets as the defending champions of the Spikers turf. Set number four about to begin. And you definitely feeling themselves here in this match. But we all know that this is a veteran team that they're facing. Itong Signal HD Spikers. We talked about their composure all game long. Right now, Coach Ronnie, what can we expect, especially at the start of the fourth set? And what do we need to see from each of our squads?
Well, number one for National U, once again, the steady play along that net defense. That was, I think, vital dun sa kanilang pag-recover and eventually pagkapanalo dun sa nakalipas na third set. Yun ang key talaga eh. Yun ang bubuhay sa kanila. Kasi that's the only way para makatransition ka and then you can convert.
They have to play their game. Itong NU Santa Elena. And you speak about net defense. There it goes once again. Micaelo Budin do celebrate as he gets the block.
Seven blocks in set number three. Attack points just plus two. And eventually, that was the biggest difference. Ang concern para sa Signal, how do they solve itong nabuhay na blocking efficiency ng National U. Nake Suarez yan.
Oh, that time around to no avail. Another strong block from NU.
Sadali, Mukaba. This once again, a beast down the middle. Covered the open hitter earlier. Now even in the pipe play. Look at the timing of Mukaba. And Ramirez will be denied. 3 straight points for National U, looking good after the third set win.
This is actually a big lead already, relatively, in this match, as Signal now has an answer to it.
Sa lakas ng palo ni Espejo, nakita ko ininda ni Mukaba. Siyempre, di yung papahalata, pero...
Oh. And for you to actually feel that, no? With your adrenaline this high?
Punta yan, hospital na tayo.
One serving three, Rex Intal. Tatamar goes to Mukaba. Looks like his hands are okay.
Well, para kay Mukaba, what you can do, I'll try to reject. But what I can deliver, let's see if you can defend.
Yes.
And Retamar has kept him alive.
Challenge him on the other end. Back set. Oh, that is long, but a violation against NU. May tumama sa net.
4 blocks already for Mukaba. Only had one last Tuesday. Total blocks, 12 para sa National U, 8 para sa Signal. But that is all past. And right now, the only thing that's important is set number 4.
Nico Almendras, this time, his turn to do the pipe attack.
Exactly. Almendras nearing the 20-point mark. A lot of pressure on his shoulders, but Retamar quietly helping out Nico Almendras, who has responded to the call of Coach Dante, especially in the previous set.
To your point, he's up to 21 points already in this game. Ito si Nico Almendras. That time, si JP Bugawa naman ang magpaparamdam.
Finally, Suarez locates the middle hitter. Almendras, 21, 16 attack points.
17 attack points.
17, tapos 4 na blocks. Tapos si Mukaba, 4 na attack points, 4 na blocks. Inoy!
That's usually his numbers. You mentioned, mas marami siyang blocks and attacks. Si Mukaba. Overseas, straight outside. Signal HG again with the recovery.
3-0 lead for National U. Espejo has scored 2 of the first 4 points para sa Signal. And if they want to close it out, they have to close it out here in the 4th set.
Mark Espejo. Again on the service line. That is long.
Okay lang daw, sabi ni Coach Dex. 1 out of 2. Para kay Mark Espejo, 50% in the last 2 times at the service line.
Signal HD, they already have 6 service aces in this game after only having 1 last Tuesday. Oh. Now an ace from Mukaba.
Pero tumibay talaga yung reception ng Enyo dun sa third set. Eh. Tumibay lahat. Lalo sa dulo, kung saan yun ang pinaka-importante. Dito naman, ang ganda ng buga nila sa umpisa, lalo sa kanilang blocking.
Mukaba back at the service line, off of an ace, this time it is an error.
Pag take-off pa lang niya, alam mo na wala sa balansa si Obed Mukaba. Looking to recalibrate his strength.
You know, Coach, actually some analysts evaluated na mukhang ano pa eh, kailangan rough, pa adjustment.
Rough edges pa, oh, rough edges pa, but he'll get better.
And again, it's only his first year playing here in the Spikers turf.
Miss hit coming from Diao. As Retamar tried to connect and activate the middle hitter. From a high of 3, lead is just down to 1 para sa National U. And the comeback kings continue to 6, put pressure on Santa Elena.
6 serving 7 in set number 4. JP Bugawan. Oh, gives it up to Almendras. Not much power needed on that play.
Morasigan covered down the line. But then, Almendras goes over the double block and...
Back in the signal huddle, Coach Dexter Clamor talks the players out to breathe and forget what had happened in the last set. Ayon kay Coach Dexter, basang-basa na ng NU ang galaw ng signal, kaya naman they are challenged to put in variations sa kanilang mga atake, be it an off speed, a check, or drop ball. Coach also said na ituloy yung pagre-recover even after kill blocks ng kalaban, kasi yung pasensya at pagkakaroon ng composure yung angat nila bilang mas experienced na team. Tingnan natin kung kaya nilang saraduhin ang set 4. Let's go back to the intense volleyball action here in Paco Arena.
Alexis mentioned nababasa na ng NU ang Signal HD. And there you go, another weapon for your defending champions, one of their new additions. Middle blocker na si
Chumason Chinjiga.
Chinjiga,
formerly of the Ateneo Blue Eagles, and he delivers on that slide play. And then on the return point, Signal likewise extracts that last point to tie the count at 8-all.
Quick answer from them, as they have done all match long. Unfortunately, an error mula kay Suarez.
Importante, nakakabalik. Kasi ngayon, lamang ka ng dalawa o tatlo, malaki na eh.
Right. It has been a close game all night long. Nico Almendras. Sumanggay on the first ball. Suarez gives it up to Ramirez. Ball up. Owa. On to Budin. Sent back. Straight outside. And the call, the point belongs to NU.
Marasigan had a misstep dun sa set number 3. Every time they play well in a set, it's Marasigan who always is able to provide stability.
Oh, there's another attack from Jigan.
Did not play in the first 3 sets. But Injiga showing us that he has stayed connected with the system of Coach Dexter Clamor. 2 points here in the 4th set.
There's the depth of Signal HD truly right on display.
Yes, that's the tower from Katipunan.
And he was a starter before for Ateneo. Etamar on to Budin. Strong hit. That's off of Manuel Sumanggin. You know, Coach, the people beside and behind us are just shaking their heads.
What a privilege for us to be covering this match. And these two teams are meeting for the second time in the last 48 hours. Then they might meet again in the finals. Who knows? Pero alam mo, tuwan-tuwa na humaba yung laban. Yung susunod na kalaban nila sa Sabado.
Oo, dahil di masyadong
pahinga. Yung dalawa na naglaro kanina.
Right. And they will be in action again on Tuesday.
Kumbaga, sige, magbugbugan kayo dyan. Para maubos kayo pagdating sa... Naglaro ba tayo ng Sabado? Wala.
Ang alam ko, meron. Tuloy-tuloy.
So kung meron, tuloy-tuloy yan. Third game in the last 72 hours.
Semis will end on Tuesday as Bukaba... Tried to save himself on that one, but to no avail. Now we're tied at 11.
Very rare mistake coming from Joshua Retamar. Nalunod si Mukaba doon.
Obviously too low for him. And he, si Owa, no? Quickly apologizes. They try to bounce back. Micaelo Budin, they do!
Di makapaniwala si Bugawa na lumusot. Budin, Almendras. 1-2 combination para dito kay Coach Dante Elinsunurin. Down the line was covered. He went straight to the blockers and scores.
Malinis on the serve. Suarez back sets. Isay Marasigan, you mentioned they needed to come alive.
Kailangan nila si Isay. Kailangan nila. Very important part of the equation si Isay Marasigan. They're not named as the MVP for nothing.
MVP, team captain, everything for Isay Marasigan. Now he's going to serve 12-0.
He serves as the fulcrum for this team, really. He gets one down, he gives one up.
Very unfortunate. Lead goes back to NU.
It happens to the best of them.
13, serving 12. Back and forth we have gone all match long.
Ito na naman si Budin from the service line.
Mike Budin, Sumanggid was there. Suarez, that was low for Bugawan.
Went for the quick hit. Back-to-back errors, attack errors para dito sa Signal. Bukaba was right there. But he didn't have to do anything more. The Signal gave up that 3-point. Grabe to si Budin.
14-12. Espejo set back. Isai will try to recover. Hindi natamaan ang ilaw. Buhay pa rin. Sumagi. Retamar. Almendras. Buhay pa rin. Espejo cross it over. Oh, it goes back to Nico.
Wow.
Rally. Almendras again, and he puts it away.
Tremendous double effort coming from Almendras. What about Sumagi? Saving that last play as Mark Espejo went long do sa kanilang push.
Biggest lead matched in set number 4. 15 serving 12 for NU Santa Elena as they try to send us to a fifth set. Balik tayo kay Budin. That time it sails long.
But not after lifting Santa Elena to a 3-point lead. You were right when you pointed out they started with a 3-point run. We established a 3-point lead before that last service error by Budin. Asia is back. Camposano is in.
Espejo on the serve. Oa goes back to their leading scorer. Iangat ni Espejo. G-Will.
Ooh.
To the open. That's outside off of the block.
Good adjustment.
Down to one.
Good adjustment coming from Luis Ramirez. And we highlighted Retamar and Suarez and Almendras and Espejo, and there's two players playing as advertised, Espejo and Almendras.
Espejo, wow. Wow. What a serve. With the help of the net, he reaches the corner.
Ang bihira, no? Yung mga hindi kumukonekta nung nakaraang Tuesday sa ganyang kalalakas na serves, ngayon, puro pasok.
And we're tied again at 15. Espejo back at it. Another strong serve, oh! And it reaches the line.
Earlier it went to zone 5, now it's in zone 1. Santa Elena needs to regroup. Now they're down by 1 after leading by as much as...
Victory of the Navy Sea Lions earlier today against VNS 1 Alicia. And then, of course, our action continues Saturday and Tuesday for your semifinals in the 2022 Open Conference of the Spiker Sturf. Right now, Mark Espejo will serve once again. Entering this match, he had 6 service aces in total. But in this match alone, he has matched that output, 6 service aces. At the net, Bukaba will send it over. That's a point for NU.
Excellent reaction time coming from Joshua Retamar. Espejo could have delivered another ace. Pero National U, after the timeout, kept that ball alive as Obed Bukaba scores a critical point para dito sa NU Santa Elena to stop a 4-point run para sa Signal HD Spikers.
16-all, Bukaba on the serve.
Ayun, pumasok na.
G-Well back sets, Camposano kept alive. Almendras, naibalik. This time to the other side, pipe attack. Almendras again, that is long.
Tremendous floor defense para dito sa Signal. Tremendous effort even coming from Jewel Asha until Almendras had a misstep. Tao lang, napapagod din.
Nico Almendras, 19 out of 34 ang kanyang attack efficiency, just below 60%.
Wow.
He's up to 23 points. Letamar gives it up. Balik kay Nico.
Triple block.
Jewel
puts mababa it up. Yan, mababa yan.
That was hard for Camposano. Ball still alive. Almendras again. Straight outside. A point for NU.
Scores of the triple block. Off the block point for Nico Almendras. Point number 24. Para dito. Sa Batanggenyong si Nico Almendras. Marquez Pejo naman. Tubong Marikina.
21 points on the other end para kay Espejo. On to the open. Ooh! Ball up. Good effort by Sumagi. Itatawid ni Retamar. Free ball. Asha goes back Ooh! To Jinga.
They just bring out the best in each other. Three fourth set points coming from Chumason and Jiga. 1 point lead for the HD Spikers shortly. Parasigan and Suarez will be back. Excellent contribution coming from Camposano and Jewel Asha later in the fourth.
Some of our analysts would say, hindi ka na pwede magsabi na may magic bunot pa dito sa Signal HD because these are already proven talents here in the Philippines. Suarez on the serve. 18-17, pipe attack. Oh, sumanggid on that dig. Unfortunately, Espejo could not send it over.
Still tremendous effort coming from Sumanggid.
It's crazy how these players could anticipate those volleyballs. Kahit na ganun ko lang kasi atake.
Sa akin yung control eh.
Uh-huh. Anticipation and control. As Signal HD scores another one here.
Marasigan comes alive. Up by one. Red shirts rather of the Signal HD Spikers. Tandaan po nating lahat. Back to zero lahat ng mga teams ha. Wala na sa talaan yung 5-1 na kanilang Windows card heading to the semis.
Ramirez on the serve, 19-18. At Tamar, ibinalik kay Diaw. Buhay pa rin. Suarez to the open. Espejo. That's not a point for him. It belongs to NU.
Perfect opportunity for Espejo. Makes a mistake. Santa Elena will dodge a bullet. Kasi broken play, tumawid. At kadalasan, ang closer sa kabila, si Espejo.
Right. 19-all. Chai with the help of the net.
And the normally very quiet Diaw celebrates that last point.
That's a great point. He's always just quiet, smiling lang yan to Choi Diaw.
Pero ito, everybody was surprised that that ball dropped in. Kasi paglipad pa lang, alam mo, short na eh.
Oh, misreceive. Tumama ba sa net si Malinis?
Oh, unnecessary dahil hindi na angat. Look at the reaction of Retamar and Almendras. If we can take a look at that last play, misreceive. Sino nag-save? Si Espejo?
Espejo.
Hindi natatawid. Hindi naaangat. Natakam lang talaga.
Oh, no.
Nakapangihinayang. Subalit, wala ka nang magagawa.
Gotta love those lines from Coach Ronnie.
Na, instinct talaga eh, di ba? Nangyayari. Yung ayaw mong mangyari.
And because of that, we're tied at 20.
Hindi mo pwedeng sabihin anyari.
Oh,
hindi,
oh,
nangyayari.
Hindi.
Nangyayari
talaga. Jingha at the service line. 3 points so far in set number 4, but an error from him.
Told you, nangyayari.
Balik tayo sa NU Santa Elena, 21, serving 20 in set number 4. Suarez goes back to the open. That's sent back by Retamar and Mukaba.
What a play. What a stop.
You did mention the way for you to neutralize the strong attackers of Signal HD is through your blocking.
Through your blocks. Through the blocks. Kita mo naman sa interview ni Coach Dante, dun siya very proud, eh, di ba? Hindi pwedeng floor defense ang sasangga kay Espejo, kay Ramirez.
22 serving 20, back row. Saved by Budin, not anymore. Both teams have reached the 20-point mark in all of our sets. And that's us just back to last Tuesday.
Last Tuesday, 25-22. 25-22. 25-22. Pero ito, may fourth set tayo ngayon.
Yes. Might even have a fifth. Signal down by one. Retamar. Itinulak ni Almendras. Suarez goes back to Espejo. There's that blocking of NU. Espejo this time, it's low.
It's not about just the block points. It's also about getting to the mind of the spikers and forcing them to miss.
Let's listen in to this timeout.
Kalma. Kalma.
Pwedeng bawiin yan, Kuy.
Nagawin lang natin. Simple lang. Kapasahan lang natin ng maayos. Pwede mag-zero tempo to. Okay? Paikuti mo na lang kaya. Paikuti mo. Tras kaliwa. Pag maganda yung pasa. Okay? Tras kaliwa. Tapos kaya ni Mark mag-single. Okay?
Two spike lang, Coach.
Two spikers lang. O, mayroon kang pipe. Nakapatay ka nga si Louie dun, eh. Oh. Diba? Kasi masyadong obvious na i-open mo kami. Pero gamit ka naman. Daya ka naman ng konti. Ha? O frontline ka. Pwede ka mag-drop din.
Go, go, go. Ayan!
Hey, kaya natin yan.
Again, late in the set.
Suarez has to do a better job. I didn't want to say it, but that is the bottom line right now. Siya ang nababantayan. At hindi nakakapatay sila Espejo, sila Ramirez.
23 serving 21 in set number 4. NU looking to extend it. Suarez back to Espejo. Iaangat. Almendras off of the blockers.
3 set points. Almendras showing us that he has the second win. Kanina napagod. Ngayon, mas napagod si Mark Espejo. 3-point lead. 8 here in the fourth. You might be seeing a fifth set if things go well para dito sa Santa Elena in the next coming serve.
Pero i-reach over nyo. Pag hindi nyo na-reach over yan, papasok sa atin. Tama na yung timing eh. So kailangan na ipasok natin yung kamay natin para sa kanina babagsak. Eh, kaya pa yan. Tatlo lang yan. Madigitan natin sa ating fifth set na to. Okay, let's go, let's go!
Let's go! Hey, signal!
Awesome.
Signal!
You have to love the faith of Coach Dexter onto his players. This is a veteran team. They're down by 3 points, but they're still very much alive in set number 4.
Well, no matter how good your players are, they need the leader of the band to be optimistic, to deflect the pressure. Because should Santa Elena get this next point, yung puhunan nilang dalawang sets, burado na.
Suarez onto the open. Espejo. Sumagi was there. Retamar will save it. And a free ball given up. Balik kay Espejo. That's outside. And we are going to a set number 5. NU Santa Elena coming alive in sets 3 and 4. There's the threat of one of the best that the Philippines has ever
mindset namin, yung manalo and yung pinag-aralan namin, may labas namin ngayong semis.
Pinakamalaking lesson na natunan namin after eliminations, sobrang layo point, bawal mag-relax. Like yung nangyari sa amin against Navy, siguro kailangan namin paghirapan lahat ng puntos talaga.
Gamer kasi yung nagdadala din ng signal eh, kaya mahirap din eh, kasi halos lahat sila nasa national team. Ang gagawin namin, mag-adjust kami sa bawat gagawin nila.
Kailangan namin talaga yung all out, kasi patapos itong liga and I hope na makabalikot kami ng finals. Knowing NU team, ang number one strength po nila is blocking, so for me, kailangan akong mas matutunan pa yung blocking.
Nico Almendras, 25 points so far against the Phenom. Mark Espejo's 21 for Signal HD. We're down to our last set of the match. Set number 5, semifinals action between Signal and MU.
Almendras has doubled up on his output at 13 last Tuesday. Has also doubled up in terms of his scoring average. And he has done some heavy lifting para dito sa National U. But you cannot discount the fact that Mikaelo Budin also has a big hand dito sa comeback ng National U. At huwag nating kalimutan yung kanilang orchestrator ni si Joshua Retamar.
Budin has 19 points, Mukaba with 10, Malinas with 5. There you see the numbers.
Numbers will tell you that the blocking has played a vital role once again. Started with 2 kill blocks, ended the match with critical rejections as well on Marcus Perro specifically. And now we're back to square one. And Mix loves this, the 5th and final set.
I'm just enjoying the action, Coach. It's a good matchup in the semis as Diallo tried to put it away to no avail. You mentioned the blocking, and you only had 2 blocks in the first 2 sets, and they had 11 in 3 and 4.
And now they have a total of 14, which is to the liking of Coach Dante. The DNA is back para dito sa National U.
Budin, strong approach, and he scores off of the blocker. 20 points for him.
Tournament best para kay Budin. Likewise for Almendras. Likewise for Espejo.
And how about the confidence that he is currently building against a veteran team in Signal HD?
Doon naman sa interview ni Nico, yun ang sinabi niya, di ba? Mm-hmm. Puro national players ang kalaban eh. Kailangan maka-adjust. Kailangan makasabay.
Again, Budin, it's just a rookie for NU. Ramirez puts it up. Itatawid dito ng Signal HD. Retamar. Balik kay Budin. And another point for him.
I read in the website of Spiker's Turf that there was a challenge by Marc Espejo on Mikaelo Budin to lift his and elevate his play here in the semis. And perhaps he read that or he understands the need really to get the first win. Lalong-lalo na ang tatalunin mo, Signal. Sabi ko nga, moves you one win away for making it to the finals.
Right. Espejo on the first ball. Back set. Ramirez answers back for Signal HD.
First attack point para sa Signal in the 5th set. Attack point comparisons. Halos equal eh.
Mm-hmm. Isa, dalawa lang.
Oh, but Signal had 9 errors in the previous set after committing only 5 in set 3. A set that they also lost, remember.
Retamar on to Mukaba. Unfortunately, that's wide.
Diaw missed one. Mukaba missed another. And out of the 3 points ng Signal, dalawa dyan galing sa attack errors ng Santa Elena. Match on the line. Composure, poise, ever so critical.
Ramirez on the serve. First ball to Almendras. Retamar, 21 excellent set so far. And that time around, Mikaelo Budin will score again.
Over 20 points.
Third 22.
Player, 22 points. Two players for National U. 47 points combined.
Sumangid on the first ball. Here's Espejo.
Ooh. Cross court for Espejo. Ends up limping, walking gingerly. Okay pa.
Looks like he's okay.
Pagpag lang.
Suarez also went down on that play. Looks like they're okay.
Kanina pa tayo nagsimula, 5:30. Over 2 hours already.
We have to apologize to everyone. You have to delay your dinner plans. But let's enjoy the action here. Mikaelo Budin, another point for him. That's 4 points in the set alone. He's up to 23 big ones.
The last two sets have been magical for Mikaelo Budin, playing his best volleyball against the top volleyball players in the country.
Straight from high school, onto the spiker serve. Sumagid was there, 26 excellent receptions.
Good coverage by Sumagi.
Almendras breaks down the wall.
They want it so much. They were on their heels in the first two sets. But in the third, they fought and stayed alive. Took this match into a fourth set. Outplayed Signal in the fourth set. Up by one here in the fifth and final set.
You mentioned this is also the battle between two championship cultures. One from the Spiker Surf, one from the UAAP. Strong hit right there. Point belongs to NU. It was outside.
Signal looking for a block touch, none given. National U, consecutive points, up by two.
Here's Mikaelo Budin.
Nearing the halfway mark of the fifth and final set. Race to 15.
The youngster. Subanggit again is there. Suarez. Paipatan. That sails wide para kay Luis Ramirez.
Errors. Attack miscues. Now they're behind by three. Talking about the Signal HD Spikers.
Coach Dexter Clamor calling for time. Pahingan natin.
Lahat ang nangyayari, nandito lang yan. Ha? I-claim natin na sa atin ito mapupunta, kahit anong mangyari. Okay? Pagbinigay, gawa na ng paraan. Gawa muna ng paraan. Hindi pwede kita tapon yan. One at a time. Oh, tatlo lang naman yan, habulin natin. One good pass.
Yes.
Right, guys. Discarte.
Let's go.
Sistema. Go.
Go.
Signal!
Awesome!
Thank you, Santa Elena, turning things around because they've been leading at the first part of each of the sets from three to five.
Right. Mikaelo's excellent play at the service line has kept Signal really backpedaling at hindi sila maka-atake ng maayos. Konti lamang ang attack points nila dyan. Karamihan sa puntos nila rito. Galing sa attack errors at yun, isang service error coming from Budin but not after giving his team. Kanina na, tatlong punto sa kalamangan ngayon, bubaba sa dalawa. But do not discount the fact that Signal can also make a huge fight back.
5-7, Isay Marasigan. Malinis puts it up. Eto ngayon, Nico Almendras down the line.
Nearing the 30-point mark is Almendras. Pero kagandahan sa kanya, dalawa sila ni Budin.
Yes.
Sa Signal, natigil na yung puntos ni Marasigan. Si Ramirez, panakana-kana lang, bugawan. Pinalitan na rin ni Injiga kanina, although nandito siya sa loob ngayon.
Bocaba on the serve. Suarez gives it back to Espejo. Deflected. Betamar, his turn to attack.
Espejo could not recover to his spot on time. Retamar recognized na walang tao doon. And we talked about the fact that he is the best scoring setter. Shows us why he is a dangerous playmaker. Tapos siya rin yung nag-block kanina kay Espejo.
Yes, he was the one who deflected it. 9 serving 5, biggest lead for Santa Elena in set number 5. Fortunately, an error mula kay Obed Bukaba.
Natatawa ako sa mga reaction ng mga teammates. May na pa long jump.
Because they were feeling it already. All the energy from the 3x3 side of their corner. So Miguel goes back into this game to serve for Signal HD.
Naglilim si Marcus Pejo.
Maybe IE could get a report on that. Espejo's being treated right now at the sideline. Betamar gives it up. Nico Almendras able to score. And this is the goal, the golden opportunity for NU to get a victory over Signal HD.
And if you equate this to boxing, they have the HD Spikers on the ropes. Still not a lost cause para sa Signal. The rest of the HD Spikers have to deliver with Espejo on the bench right now.
10 service 6, 5 points away from a semi-final victory. JP Bugawan. Boy pa rin, Netamar gives it up. Nico Alpetras again!
What more can you say? He felt the pressure. Now, he's thrown the pressure at the Signal HD Spikers.
Hindi pa tapos. Madikitan natin yan sa atin yan. Ha? Proper execution lang. Nagkakaintindihan.
Okay. Asahan
mo lang. Asahan mo lang. Pagpunta sa atin, depensa talaga tayo. Again, reach over na yung paliwama. Ha? Kasi block na yun.
Malayo pa yan.
Okay, go! Imba! Signal!
Signal!
Okay, so we have an update from Alexis Tinsay that because of that awkward fall na nakita natin kay Mark Espejo a couple of plays ago, masakit ang kanyang Achilles. And he's gonna have to rest until the game ends. But you all know how hard it is for you to handle an Achilles injury.
Well, one step backward, two steps forward. Mahaba pa ang laban. Dalawa pa ang natitira dito sa semis.
6-11, another rejection. Biggest lead of the match for National University.
If we go back to the third set, I believe that was the make or break situation para sa HD Spikers. Nung nabuhayan na itong National yun, they suddenly turned fearless. As Almendras and Retamars steady the troops, they've doubled up on Signal's production, up by 12, 3 points away from this tremendous come from behind win.
Miss receive, itatawid ni Sumanggit. Free ball, Sumagi. Retamar, Almendras, he puts it away. That's 30 points for Nico Almendras.
That's one more than the 29 of Jao Umandal, I believe. He sets the record
for this conference
so far.
Wow. And just behind him is Miguel Budin, who was 23 as well.
Tinitignan natin kanina yung tala ni Almendras. 11 lang ito nung pangalawang set eh. So since the second set, he scored 19 in between.
Yes, he came alive in the third.
Tama, di ba? 11 lang ito kanina.
Onti lang, yes, tama yun. Suarez onto the open. Ramirez will answer back. Badly needed by Signal HD.
They get one back.
Take
Suarez. Wala na si Espejo. Sinong pupuntahan? Nandyan pa si Ramirez.
Signal won the first two sets of the match. NU looking to complete this comeback. Espejo is back, but remember he's nursing an Achilles injury. Sumagi, balik kay Almendras. Yangat yung Marasigan, Suarez, back to Ramirez. Good rally. Louis again.
Oh, Lugosok.
Good cross-court hit mula kay Louis Ramirez.
Would have been 7 match points. Instead, Signal climbs to 8 points. Espejo showing us he's willing to sacrifice.
Eight serving 13 at set number 5. Semifinals between Signal and NU. Retamar, back row. That does not go through for Miguel Budin. And a timeout here called by Coach Dante Alintunurin. Their lead is down to 4 points.
Kailangan natin pumuntos. Magandang receive lang, Ha? Ha? Dito, ha? Owen dito. Pasukan natin dito. Kabila tayo dito. Okay. Kaya ka. Ha? Ito, ha? Pasukan natin dito. Tapos tayo dito. Okay, sige. Okay. Oh, pwede back quick nga. Pwede para hindi yung kuyan sumama. Okay, sige, ha?
Ready, Kenry, ha? Pag ganun. Pre, tapos, ha?
Pasahan nyo na.
Has this game revealed anything new to you when it comes to NU Santa Elena?
Oh, yes. They've just proven that they can take the best team right now. best club team in the country. But more than that, they've showed resilience and the ability to fight back. Beaten badly last Tuesday, almost given up for loss today. Now they're on the brink.
Tamar on to Malines. Espejo is there. Suarez gives it back to Ramirez. That's another point for him.
Closing out was difficult para dito sa Signal in the third set.
Nico Almendras looks to be shaken up.
Nagbanggaan din dun eh pagkatapos ng pumalo.
But he gives up a thumbs up kay Luis Ramirez.
Ano kanina to? 12-6.
Yes, it was a 6-point lead.
Oh, 12-6. So this is a 4-1 counter. Espejo once again coming back after, sabi natin kanina, baka hindi na makabalik.
Right. Malines down the line.
He missed earlier. Now pushes. Enyu on the brink. 1 point away from a 5-set win laban sa HD Spikers. Both teams looking for their first win there in the semis to try and keep in step sa ABC Lions.
After dropping 4 straight sets against Signal, Enyu trying to win 3 straight. Suarez back to Ramirez. That's blocked away. And the victory belongs to Enyu Santa Elena in 5 sets.
1-0 in the semis. Signal drops to 0-1. Only 3 matches per team. Top 2 teams makes it to the finals. But looking at what happened, the possibility of overcoming a 2-set deficit was always there, but it was never easy, especially against the top club team. A 5-time champion in the Spikers turf with depth such as this, but Enyu proved that they're going to be a top contender para dito sa ating current conference.
Mission accomplished for Enyu Santa Elena, getting victory number 1 in the semifinals, 15-10 in set number 5. We'll be back to wrap this one up.
Volleyball fans, welcome back to day one of the Spiker Surf Open Conference semifinals. Earlier, we witnessed a fiery five-setter between Santa Elena and Signal HD, in which NU Santa Elena emerged as victors for tonight. And here with me is player of the game, Nico Almendras, with 30 points, 26 attacks, and 4 blocks. Congratulations, Nico.
Thank you po.
30 points, all-time high. You were down by 2 sets. Come the third set, unstoppable ang performance ninyo, and especially you individually. Anong nasa likod ng pagsabog mo sa court?
Siguro yung focus at tiyaga lang. Focus at tiyaga sa ginagawa namin. Yun lang yung lagi sinasabi ng coaches namin eh. Focus, talagang, then tiyaga.
Yung pagtiyaga nyo talaga, kitang-kita kanina sa game nyo. Kasi naman 2 hours and 30 minutes yung laro, pero tuloy-tuloy ang pasensya. And secondly, as a younger team, you managed na taasan ang porsyento ng blockings ninyo, na-minimize ninyo yung errors nyo. Kamusta yung in-game adjustments? Paano ninyo ito ginawa?
Ayun, yung sinasabi sa amin nila coach na parang kung ano yung gagawin natin sa ensayo. Kasi ini-ensayo namin, pinag-aaralan namin yung game ng kalaban. And sa lalo-lalo na sa blockings.
At talaga namang nai-apply nyo ang lahat na natutunan nyo. And even more than that, congratulations again on
thank
the 30
po,
points. May gusto ka pong batiin, Nico?
Binabati ko yung family ko, si Mama, si Papa, yung dalawang kapatid, si James, si JB, and sa Almendras family, Hernandez family, and sa Buko Phenomenal, and yung girlfriend ko, Justin. Thank you po.
Thank you again, Nico. Congratulations again to NU Santa Elena. More action-packed volleyball this coming Saturday. Let's go back to the panel.
This game wrapped up in 5 sets. Signal HD versus NU Santa Elena. Signal took the first 2 sets against NU. So that means they won 5 straight sets against them. And then bumawi naman itong NU Santa Elena sets 3, 4, and 5.
So yung Rebanse in 48 hours went the other way.
Mm-hmm.
Signal tried to impose their dominance laban sa NU, who relied on Nico Almendras and Joshua Retamar and of course Mikaelo Budin to turn things around. Almost given up for lost, but they never gave up. And Coach Dante Alencinurin knew that these players were going to turn things around. Numbers will prove that they recovered their DNA. 14 blocks overall, and then 61 attack points, deflating the best attacking team, the Signal HD Spikers. 30-point output para dito kay Nico Almendras, and it takes the best from Nico Almendras, Mikaelo Budin, and the rest of NU to be able to handle the challenge of the 5-time Spikers Turf Champions.
Budin also had 23 points
almost
in this game.
Almost tempted tayo na sa kanya ibigay.
Oh,
but nobody scores 30 points a lot of times.
Right. You see the numbers on your seat, mentioned ni Coach Johnny.
Ito yung binanggit ko kanina.
14 blocks, only 2 of them came in the first 2 sets.
Exactly, and yung floor defense na sinasabi natin na matibay, dito lumabas. Because last Tuesday, Signal played better floor defense.
Mm-hmm.
But today, Sumagi got the better of Sumanggid. And then they also have Mukaba that you have to factor in.
Yes.
Who also had a share of brilliance. And the quiet Joshua Retamar, this time, getting one back. Laban kay Owen Suarez, who outplayed him in last Tuesday's win para sa Signal HD Spikers.
You can only imagine just how confident NU is feeling right now. They're gonna face the Navy Sea Lions 2:30 on Saturday to continue our semifinals. After that, it's VNS1 Alicia going up against the Signal HD Spikers. We also have to note that Mark Espejo went down with an Achilles injury. He was able to return, but that's something that we need to monitor in the coming days of our semifinals. Thank you so much once again for joining us in our 5-setter. What a beautiful day it has been for Philippine volleyball.
Exactly.
Right? In behalf of my partner, Coach Johnny Magsanok, our courtside reporter, Alexis Tinsay, my name is Mix Gomez. Thank you so much for joining us here in the 2022 Spiker Surf Open Conference. And as always, mabuhay po ang bawat atletang Pilipino.